Thank you. Please put that gun away.
No, Brother Cronus, you're... My friend! You there!
Yeah, what do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child! I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here? To somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy.
What do you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a pretty good shot, boys, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everybody knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Please, put us out of our misery.
Ready? Aim. Good shot!
That was fun! What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please!
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses, I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly!
Shoot, sir, while our courage holds.
Now is as good a time as any.
Oh, he got it, of course.
There it goes!
Now I'll stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen.
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
I'm ready.
You're deranged. Shoot away, sir, my bottle and his brains, if you please.
At least I have brains.
Excellent.
Bravo!
Now do one while I hop. Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him.
For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. You are too much.
No, nope, my sweet.
Before I eat all these chops myself.
Look out!
What?
Do you want
What's the problem here?
What are you doing?
Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Okay there.
Come on, sir. Try to remember.
What really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76?
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway,
sir. Who's your friend there?
Ha! Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that...
Come on, lady.
Are you gonna buy me a drink?
Pull in your horns, friend.
Thanks for that, friend. Safe travels. Rush it off.
Hello.
Hola.
Hello, sir.
Hey, here.
Je vous salue.
My fair addictor had to close shop.
Hello.
Seems the savages cannot spot quality.
That's the way of the world.
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate.
Hey!
There. Oh, wonderful! Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Jim Milton.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. I ride a lot of horses. I'm afraid the whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
Now, what is it you do, Mr. Milton? Are you a gentleman of leisure, an aesthete, or an artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Huh. Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear china will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven.
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. See what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. It'll be very worth your while.
Hey, come on.
So rude.
You're a mistake for the federal government. You're an enemy of this state.
Get away!
Oh,
I
need you.
Thank you, stranger. These raiders are insane.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl. Girl. All right, girl. Settle down, okay?
Mister, come in peaceable, but I don't got to kill you. Hands up, and no sudden moves. I ain't gonna tell you again.
All right, it's over.
Time up. Let's finish this.
You get down here now.
I've had enough.
God.
You there?
Hello.
You a bounty hunter?
Not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that springs to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Oh, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Just go inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against Sam, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
You know what I can do?
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell! I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on! Oh, come on! Stop just there. Now.
Sugar, that's sweet. You're lucky I'm all wearing out.
insidious, Jason.
Well, at a certain price, you don't get any of it.
You didn't find the barrel soon enough. I'd just cut and run if I was you.
Yeah. Got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days? Running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
He's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But, don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men. Here.
What were they like then? Them days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
I guess so. I'm gonna need to get a photograph of you if it ain't too much of a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Great. You, stay there. I'll get this thing figured out.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
I ain't sure.
How about this, then? I'm getting real tired of this.
Okay. Got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Good luck.